Yeah.
So what are we doing now? Why don't you go to sleep? Why are you not sleeping?
Because of
Look at my face. How you can ask this question to me? Because the reason of you.
you. I'm looking for you.
So what are we doing now? Why don't you go to sleep? Why are you not sleeping?
Because of you. I'm looking for you.
Thank you,
Thank you.
Yes, so many people sent message. Please find the Fukinaki. And I said, I
I
can't, you
can't.
know, this.
Yeah, that's true, guys. Like before I met with him, there a lot of people send message to me, Fukinaki fans. Please meet with him. Please make contact with him. Please, you have to know him. He's really talented. He's really handsome. He's really kind. He's really unique. Yeah, I got a lot of message about him because after I got some Indonesian friends, my Indonesian weavers, before I met with him, I already have some Indonesian weavers because of Ariagasi, because of my other Indonesian friend. That's why they told me, please find him. And after that, I said, yeah, okay, I wanna make video with him. I wanna meet with him. It's okay. I really want that. I really want so much. But I don't think so. He won't make video with me. I don't think so. I said like that. And I post story on my Instagram like that. Maybe if I can find this story, I will put here or here. I will put somewhere in the video. Yeah. After 2 days later, I can't remember actually, but I think, I guess, after 2 days or 3 days, I met with him. This another destiny, I think. It's the another destiny.
Really hard, but
Oh, you
I'm
found me.
fine. Yeah,
Yeah,
I
I
find
found
you
you.
finally. Yeah, maybe it's dream. I don't know. I can't believe it.
Wow.
I
Thanks.
can't believe.
Actually, I said maybe it's dream. I can't believe. Yeah, it was a dream. That's true. And I wake up from my dream. I was a Cinderella, and after 12 p.m., oh my God, I back to my old self. I back to my home. I back to be a Cinderella. Or yeah, I wake up and I realize a lot of things. Yeah, but. It was, yeah, I'm gonna say that it was a fairy tale. Years ago, when I was younger, like that.
Really?
Thanks a lot. Do you know Stand One Alone? Stand One Alone.
Of course, I
Ah.
know. We have a
YouTuber,
video together.
right? Oh my God! So you already met like half of Indonesian YouTubers on there,
Yeah.
like Chang Brother, Ari
Chang
Agassi,
Brother, my
Stand One
son, he called
No!
me mom.
He really confused about me because I said some weird thing. Why I said that, I really don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I said to him and I said to my other Indonesian friend, Chung brother is my son. He called me my mom. After that, I saw some title on YouTube. I saw some videos about me and the title, Azra has a son. Azra have children. That's amazing, guys. I don't have any son or daughter. I'm not married yet. Yeah.
And Ari, my best friend,
Yeah.
and Dharma, I
Dharma.
don't know Dharma special one, and
Special one. Ooh.
yeah.
Yeah, I said Dharma special one, but I mean Dharma. We were close. Yeah, I really like him, like as a friend, not like. Yeah, you guys don't misunderstand me. He's same with Aryagas, he's same with the other my friend from Indonesia. But I said special one, it's mean, yeah, we're close, like Aryagas, like Tango. Yeah, I mean, we are close. Yeah, special means not we have something each other. Yeah, please don't misunderstand, okay?
I don't know which one, yeah.
And what am I?
You are.
Oh, that's really good question. That was really good question.
You will be my biggest. You are my biggest dream.
That's amazing.
My dream came true.
Dream for you. Oh no.
Oh my god,
that's really funny. Yeah. Are you recording too?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. How long have you been here?
Two hours. Actually, I'm a little bit sick today, and I was lying in my bed, and I saw you. My friends sent message, and my followers sent message. We cannot kid.
Yeah, I met, like I said, a few hours ago, I met Ari, and he was live streaming, and
yeah.
I didn't know him at first, right? And yeah, a few hours ago, I met him, and he told me who he is. He is also a YouTuber, and yeah, I subscribe and follow him on Instagram too, and I met you now. That's nice.
He is really...
That's nice.
His character is so good.
His character is
really good.
Character.
Character and how can I say?
Kind person or what?
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Gotcha.
I gotcha, homie.
So, do you want to say anything to the viewers that are watching this video?
For Indonesian people.
Yeah. First, say it in Turkish and then you translate it to English.
Okay.
But first, after you say that in Turkish, let me try to guess what it means, and then you can translate it.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Herkese teşekkür ederim. Sizi çok seviyorum. Endonezyalı insanlar gerçekten çok kibarlar. Çok mutluyum.
That's it?
Yeah.
Hi. Hello guys from Indonesia. I love you. No?
Yeah, I said it. Hello Indonesia people. I love you all. And Indonesia people really, really kind. And I'm so happy right now. Something like that. I forgot. Yeah.
Tapi kalau misalnya aku ngomong bahasa Indonesia, kamu bisa ngerti nggak sih?
Which language? I don't understand.
That was Indonesian.
Indonesia, but you speak fast.
Kalau misalnya aku ngomong pakai bahasa Indonesia, kamu bisa ngerti nggak?
I just only me and you. That I got it. aku.
Kamu,
yeah.
Okay. Well, ask Ari. Wait, you still in touch with them or what? Are you still in touch? I mean, like,
texting? We are talking every day, yeah.
You're talking every day? Yeah. Ask in Indonesian. Ask them to teach you.
I want to ask you, can you teach me?
Can you teach them Indonesian? Turkish. I mean, Turkish.
Turkish, sorry. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I can.
Okay. All right, Aza, I think, I don't know, I'm gonna go now.
No!
You have to go right now.
Yeah, and yo guys, jangan lupa nih. Yeah, oh my god, Azra baik banget.
langsung aja tuh YouTube-nya Azra Boysak subscribe.
Thank you. Yeah.
Bantu Azra untuk mencapai 100,000 subscriber. Come on, bisa kok. Come on guys. Help her to get 100k subscribers, please.
Oh.
100,000.
Oh my god, I didn't know why he said 100k, 100,000. Why he said, I really don't know. He can say please help to her for subscribe, like please subscribe to his channel, her channel. But I don't know. Yeah, it's so special for me because he said 100k. That was really big thing for me. I will always what is that? What is that? Grateful.
People subscriber, come on. Bisa kok. Come on, guys. Help her to get 100k subscribers, please.
Oh. Yeah, after he said like that, you guys help to me for 100k subs. Yeah, I don't know. It was so special for me. It was too big help. Nobody helped to me like that before. Like the biggest help in my life. And I feel so special. Like I will always grateful to him. He will always be in my heart. He will always be special for me. Not just for Super Play Button, not just for help to my channel, but for normally he really is special. That's it.
1,000. Is it okay if they follow you on Instagram?
Of course.
It's misunderstanding again. I told he asking to me, can I follow you on Instagram? Is that okay if I follow you on Instagram? I told like that, but he asked to me, is that okay? They can follow you. Yeah, he talking about the viewers, his viewers. But I told he gonna follow me, but he also follow me. Yeah, I was so happy when he follow me. I got screenshot and sent to Ariaga. Say, hey, look at that. He follow me right now. And he said, Alhamdulillah, finally. If I can find the message, I will show you guys in somewhere in the video. Yeah.
Please, oh my god, thank you.
Welcome, it's okay.
I was so happy. I'm saying thank you, because I told he will follow me. Yeah, not about viewers. Of course, I'm so happy if his viewer follow me. But my happiness about him was about him in that time.
I can't speak anything really. Yeah,
my Instagram.
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah, yeah. Pokoknya Instagramnya nih, sini nih, Kavania. Tolong editin keluar Instagramnya Azra.
Tukcu.
Please, my editor, edit to edit Azra's Instagram to pop up in the screen.
Choo.
Sound effect. I mean. Anyways, Azra, nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you. Thank you for the conversation. Right. I'm
safe,
really
okay?
Happy.
It's okay.
I hope you
stay safe. Okay.
Okay, you too.
Get well soon.
Okay, I hope.
Assalamualaikum. How do you say bye bye in?
Alaikum salam. I forgot to say alaikum salam that time. You guys can understand me. I was excited. I didn't respond to him. Alaikum salam. But right now I'm saying alaikum salam ve rahmetullahi ve berekatuh.
In Turkish.
Görüşürüz.
Ha?
Görüşürüz.
Görüşürüz.
Or güle güle.
Güle güle.
Güle güle.
Güle güle.
Güle güle.
Güle güle.
Bye Azra.
Bye, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my god.
Oh my god! You guys, did you see my reaction after "excuse me"?
Assalamualaikum. How do you say bye bye in Turkish?
Görüşürüz.
Huh?
Görüşürüz. Güle görüşürüz. Ol güle güle.
Güle güle.
Güle güle.
Güle güle.
Güle güle.
Bye Azra.
Bye. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my god, I'm like that. Okay guys, thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and comment and like. If I made mistakes, I'm so sorry. I hope you guys like my video. Sampai jumpa.